Kids out there, don't try this at home. Oh my gosh, I got the wipey stuck in her. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my. Okay, never mind, never mind. Who wants to see the magic happen? Don't try this at home, kids. Ta-da! Actually worked wiping your mouth for some reason. Okay. Shell budding, shell budding, shell budding, shell budding, shell budding. I don't think this is working, but like, who cares? Okay. Ah! And that is why the wipey goes. Okay, hold on. Can you see that down her bottom? Alright, her bottom is full of red. Oh my gosh, you can see the wipey, bro. Oh gosh, no. Da 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 da. Look at the magic happening. Da 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 da. This channel, I do baby life skits, baby life feedings, reborn videos, hauls, DIYs, vlogs, outings, collection videos, and much more. You're watching 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and come on, stay and enjoy the fun! What is my, why is my phone like, the screen popped off, oh my gosh. Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm collabing with CNS Unicorn World. I love collabs. So we're gonna be feeding our Snacking Lily dolls tomato soup with blueberry juice. Great combination. So we agreed on that, I think. I'm pretty sure we did. Hopefully I got things correctly and that's what we're feeding them. So, okay, yeah. So, her Snacking Lily's doll is called Poppy, and mine is called Jillian. So, we're going to be feeding them, so let's start making her food. So, let's go. This is all we'll need, you know, to make her meal. So, I just got a comment from CNS Unicorn World, and she commented, go live, please. Oh, great. I'm doing a part of the collab, and you're telling me to live? Okay, so, yeah. So, this is shampoo, this is water, this is food coloring, this is a squirt bottle, this is flour, this is a bowl and top of a plate so I don't make a mess, these are markers, this is a squirt bottle, and then this is the bottle I'm going to put her drink in. So, now I'm going to start preparing her food. Simple. We got her tomato soup, her blueberry juice, her squirt bottle, water, and a bib. So now we can start feeding her. Alright, Miss Jillian is sitting on the potty. So there she is, sitting on the potty. So I just need to wipe these just in case it's really messy. I'll get those and put them closed. Alright, now we are going to start feeding her. So, yeah. Okay, we're gonna mix her food a little. Yum, yum. Okay. How does it look without flash? Let me just take a little look. Alright, it's not bad without flash. So I think we can start feeding her and you can see like the real color. So, open up. Alright, so far so good. Gonna give her a drink and there's a bubble. There we go. Yeah, I forgot the squirt bottles go everywhere for some reason. I don't know why does it go everywhere, but like.
Oh my gosh, someone got murdered here. Oh my gosh, look at her. And the food is going everywhere, but now even out.
Bye. Anyways, guys, goodbye. Peace out.
Oopsies, I dropped the camera. Oh no, oh no.